Hi, and welcome to another PV training video. Today we'll be demonstrating how to use the BowlsLink scoring app during a pennant game, which will allow anyone to view the progress of your competitions in real time, online, through BowlsLink. Think of it as an online scorecard. Before the game, you'll need to download the app from the App Store for iPhone users or Google Play for Android smartphones. Links to both can be found in the description of this video. For the purpose of this demonstration, we'll be using iPhones. Simply tap the App Store icon, tap Search, and enter BowlsLink Scoring. Tap on Get to download, then tap Open. This will take you to the login screen. Your username can either be your email address, mobile phone number, or membership number. If you haven't set a password or have forgotten your password, simply tap Forgotten Password and follow the prompts. In this part of the video, we'll be using live stream footage from a recent pennant match between Mentone and MCC to provide context to how and when to use the app during your game. Both the home and away teams will need to have the app downloaded and ready to go before the start. After you've logged in, you'll need to find your match. Tap on either Find a Match Here or use the menu in the top left corner to tap Find a Match. Select your competition, select your match, and then select your rink as demonstrated here. In this example, we are looking for Metro Premier Division's Mentone versus MCC, and the rink we are marking is Arthur versus Gallagher. Both the home and away teams need to enable scoring. This easy process is slightly different between the home and away sides, as you can see in the phone displays here. And now Mentone and MCC can start entering results. Let's skip to the completion of the first end to demonstrate how to enter a score. You can see here the MCC player has completed a measure and has indicated one shot to MCC. Mentone enters the result using the plus and minus buttons and taps submit. The score will only register once MCC does the same. It is very important that these results match. Let's skip to the end of the 12th end to demonstrate what happens when a score doesn't match between the teams. Here you can see the Mentone player indicate a score of 4 to MCC, but MCC accidentally enters a 3, followed by Mentone entering a 4. In this case, an error screen will appear. MCC simply needs to tap Update My Scores and enter 4 shots. Let's skip to the final end to demonstrate how to complete the match. At the completion of the game, enter in the score for the final end and click Submit. At this point, you'll be able to review the scores end by end. When you're satisfied, simply tap Complete Rink. When both teams have tapped Complete Rink, the results will be finalized and updated instantaneously into BowlsLink. We encourage all clubs to give online scoring a go. It's easy once you get the hang of it and allows anyone to keep track of your match in real time, including saving your club time and resources. We hope you found this video helpful, and as always, if clubs have any questions, please don't hesitate to contact Bowls Victoria.